Kirsto.
No, it's because we've had it so many times, and I think he's getting tired of it, so Kirsto. He makes up excuses.
She said, ignore it.
Yes,
ignore it. Yeah, the girls, yeah, they're good.
You just do that for attention.
Attention, and you
guys know how to ignore it.
Yeah, you're right.
You need to learn how to ignore certain things, and how many times I told you about how to read body language.
That.
You get off the subject now.
Did you?
I'm talking.